And I can see her winning the Miss Universe. And